Today we mark Martin Luther King's Day. Martin was a civil rights, democracy, and anti-racism activist in the United States. This is what he said about Israel.
The whole world must see Israel must exist and has a right to exist and is one of the great outposts of democracy in the world.
He understood that Israel is a beacon of freedom, liberalism, and democracy in the Middle East. Martin Luther King's legacy continues to live on.